Dumbbell crawl is simply a bear crawl with a pair of dumbbells in your hand. The loading can be anywhere from 15 to 35 pounds. You can do this movement both forward as well as backward. The backward variation is very similar to the sandbag drag and an appropriate substitute exercise.